it looked like at 6:30 a.m. with my retainer still in. And we're up because we're headed to the beach. See if these kids are awake. Okay, 6:30, time to get up. It's 6:30, time to get up. It's a beach day. All these sandwiches we made last night. Watermelon. It goes over here packing it up.
Okay. I need to get
my drink. In here?
Yes. John gonna think I'm crazy, but I am bringing this entire bottle.
Why?
Because you just might need it.
Dish soap?
Yes.
Oh, brother.
I watched Sanjay Gupta the other day. He said soap and water's the best way. I have water and I have soap.
All right, just waiting for April to come out from using the restroom one more time because we're not stopping at all on this trip. It's 2.5 hours about, and we're not stopping to get gas or use the bathroom. So, and we're off.
Is that bad?
And we're off.
No, Bob.
I like how two cars just drove right past.
Did we bring goggles?
No, guys. Did you do that?
Rehoboth Beach.
Oh.
This is the life.
I know, right?
We just saw a dolphin. And I'm trying to see it again. There it is. Oh my goodness, they're right there. Wow. Look at that. Yes. Oh, and another one. Oh my goodness. I love dolphins. loud. Oh, I see another one. There it is again.
They need air soon, so they're dead.
All right, this will give you an idea of how close we are to other people. Here we are, and not anyone near us. It's pretty socially distant, I think. People here, so we decided to go ahead and leave. Packed out here right now. We're headed back from the beach, and you see the outlets are back open. Only problem right now is our driver has to use the bathroom.
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
I know what you're gonna do. Hold it.
I had to go to the bathroom on the way here as well, and I held it. Yeah. I don't think I can hold it this time. I'm really struggling. I need a
Ha ha ha.